Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make local and test emboss and engrave in Blender. In this tutorial, I will make it simple. I will add the plane, go to Add, Mesh, and Plane. Close up to Vary. If you want to make it emboss and engrave, we need to have enough mesh. We can switch to Add More, and then right click to Subdivide to add number of cuts. And I will add it to 10. To increase number of mesh. The alternative way, we can switch to object mode and then select the object and go to modifier properties and add the modifier. Go to generate and we can use subdivision surface modifier. And then we can increase number of level of viewports to 5. And if we want to keep corner, we can go to advanced in boundary smooth. We can switch to keep corners. And then we can minimize subdivision surface modifier and add another modifier. Go to deform and we can choose displace. Then we can add a new texture and switch to texture setting. And then we have an image. I open the image. We have a logo image in black, gray, and white color. And I open it. So we can see that if we apply the black color, the level will be decreased. If we apply the white color, it will raise the level. So the gray color is the middle level. Next, we can switch back to displace modifier and then we can decrease the strength. I will use 0.1 and we can control the mid level to 0. So we got the emboss logo with the text. So if we want to smooth it, we can go to object and shade smooth. This is how we can make the emboss logo and text. If we want to make it engrave, we can input negative value to strength. So this is how we can make logo and text emboss and engrave in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.